Another evening I'll be sitting reading in between your love.